isn't as curious and rambunctious as I was.
He idolizes you. Between you and his mother, I can hardly get him to talk about anything else.
You believe him that he sees her and speaks to her?
Part of me believes he's a lonely boy looking for comfort. Part of me believes there are things in this world we don't understand. Things like magic, death, destiny. I guess as long as it makes him happy, what does it matter what anyone believes?